Jaden Lawrence, have you ever considered owning a Bluetick or hunting one?
I had a Bluetick about 20 years ago. It was the very first dog my grandpa bought me when he started back hunting and I started hunting, and I treed quite a few coons with it. But ever since that, I've always hunted walkers, and that's what I've stuck with. I don't have nothing against a Bluetick, but I like what I'm hunting. It works for me, so that's what I'm going to stick with.